just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Taken from the 3-yard line. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. Kickoff returns 25 yards. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Dumps it out left to the running back. Brought down right around the 32-yard line. 4 yards on that play.
He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
From their own 32-yard line, it's second down. Gets it to his tight end for a first down. He's tackled at about the 45.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
He's taken down around the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line. Second down.
Watch 18. 18's the mic.
And he tackles him hard at the 42. He heaves it deep. Can't connect.
They got lucky on that play. That receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed him.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
Allen to punt. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. The Seminoles, in talking with them this week, Kirk, is just interesting. Their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself, and I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome, and I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
Tackle made at the 21. From their own 21-yard line, third down. Once and all, going deep. Doesn't get there. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Tyler is the punter. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Tackle around the 45-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Quick strike, and he drops it.
Number 86 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third and one.
He steps out right around the 42-yard line.
Well, they didn't need too much on that play. And let me tell you, they didn't have any room to spare because they barely picked up the first down.
From the 42-yard line, it's first down. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Taken down around the 39-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Michigan could take the lead with this field goal. It has the distance, and he missed it left. No good. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line.
Loss of one on the play. That'll make it third and five.
He scrambles. Dives, and he's down. From the 49-yard line, first down. Throws, and it's knocked away.
He was able to just tip that one away, right out of the receiver's reach.
That makes it second and 10.
And down he goes, right around the 48-yard line.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That'll make it third and 13.
And here's another third down. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
Lewis breaks up the pass. Fourth down.
Tyler awaits the snap. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Boy, this is just a defensive battle so far, Kirk.
Well, it's a combination of a couple things, Brad. I think the defenses are playing well, but I think the offenses at this point are making it a little bit easier for them. So let's see if these offenses can get it going a little bit to try to challenge these defenses.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. And he's going to be sacked.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback. Fights forward to about the 29.
Gain of one on the play. Third down.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 13.
And watch out. They're going to bring the heat right here. Booming kick. And he muffed it. And he's taken down at the 29. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. And he's tackled around the 30-yard line. So at the end of one, this one's scoreless. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
Reset, cut back. Mike 42, Mike 42. Stay with the set.
Throws it out there. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Stop behind the line.
He wasn't decisive at all in that option. Once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
Roger, Roger. Hey, Mike's 42. Mike's 42. He's down. One, and a one.
This quarterback is tough as nails. Brad, he's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel. Almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure, or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Wayne was the intended target. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up 2nd and 5.
2nd and 5 coming up here. Ball on their own 25. Hit immediately.
Marshall with the tackle at the 26-yard line. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. And this one is a beauty. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. It into coverage, and it's intercepted. He's at the 40. They'll bring him down at the 35-yard line.
I really like this corner's ability to read the play. He shows very good football smarts and pretty good hands, too.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Mike 18.
down.
At about the 29-yard line.
Thomas makes the tackle at the 29-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
Looking for the corner. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll bring up third and
two. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He fights forward to about the 26. And he gets a yard on the run.
That'll make it fourth and two.
Michigan is looking to go up by three. He gets it up, and it's long enough. No good. He missed it to the left. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Nice pitch and catch for the first down.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled right around the 50.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. A great tackle at the 47.
Gain of 3 yards. First down.
Tight end left, tight end left. Four down, four down. Eight, Mike's 42, Mike's 42.
He's going to try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Three down, three down. Mike 42, Mike 42.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
He tackles him for a loss. That's a loss of about three.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Tyler is waiting for the snap. Brought down at the 27-yard line.
Well, who says college football is all about offense these days?
No doubt about it. This first half has been dreadful for both of these offenses. We've seen some great defense, but I think the offenses need to make some adjustments and play a lot better.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Quick shot to the tailback and through his hands. From their own 27-yard line, second down. He fires left side. It's intercepted.
James with the interception.
He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. The Seminoles will use their first time out of the half.
Mike 42.
from their own 49-yard line. It's second down. Throws it out at all. He's hit hard for a loss. Loss of three.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
Punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Balls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. From their own 31-yard line, first down. Gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Fires across the middle. Tackle made around the 48-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Going deep. Almost picked off. Almost intercepted in the end zone.
And you can see he made a great move here, anticipating the football, and came up with a big defensive play.
From the 48-yard line, second down. He's going to air it long. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Perry was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and ten.
One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. And he's sacked. We've played a half. No score here. Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number three. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
At second and six.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. He's on the run. He's taken down around the 43-yard line.
That's good for a game of 14 yards.
Man left, first man left. Down.
Three down.
Mike 42.
Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Taken back a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
It's second and 11. Ball on the 42-yard line. After positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up third and 6.
They've got tight left. Four down. Mike 42.
Tackle at the 43.
Number 8 on the tackle at the 42-yard line. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Mike's 42.
Cook gets a ball left side, and he's level at the 46. Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen, and they get him in the backfield for a loss. And this is the 8th play of the drive. They make the stop at the 36-yard line. Fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Florida State could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and he splits the uprights. Tyler has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Sends it sailing downfield. And down he goes at the 17-yard line.
The Seminoles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking, if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
And he's taken down at about the 27-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. And they'll get him in the backfield. Here they come. There's a strike complete. And down he goes at the 28. From their own 28-yard line, first down. He scrambled. Slides down to the ground. And he got about 6 on that little scramble. Intercepted.
Number 85 was the intended receiver.
They'll line it up again on third down.
That'll bring up third and 4.
Four down. Watch 18. 18's the mic.
Win 18.
on the ground, left side. And he's tackled at the 37-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 1.
Allen is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. So he managed to get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break free.
They're set to go for another round. Florida State has a 3-point lead. Makes it out to about the 33.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Coming for the sun. I'm coming for the sun. Hey, down. Pass, pass, pass.
Quick throw picked off. Inside the 30. To the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown.
That was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24-yard line.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
Feeds it to the back. Gets to about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, it's 2nd down. He's scrambling. They'll bring him down around the 37-yard line.
10 yards. First down.
Gets it. He's in space. He's knocked out of bounds at the 48.
15 on the play. First down.
From the 48-yard line, it's 1st down.
Two down. Mike's 42. Mike's 42.
He zips it out to the left. And this one's going to get intercepted. And they'll return this one all the way. Nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. Michigan is up by 4. Brought down at the 44-yard line.
That brings up 2nd and 9.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Four down, four down. And here's the line. Here's the line. Three, two, three, two.
Got it, but he's going to lose yards here.
For a loss at the 46-yard line. That makes it 3rd and 11.
So with 1 quarter remaining, Michigan leads it 7-3. Great 3 quarters of action, tight ball game, and now it's the 4th quarter, and this will decide it.
Mike 18,
gets rid of it quickly. He's tackled at the 17. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 17. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. Quarterback down. So another third down here, and this time it's third and long. Michigan is up four. Move to finish it off. Touchdown. That was a well-drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
He makes the PAT. A six-play, 46-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Michigan's just not going to let him come for air, I guess.
Well, this defense has just been stifling. They've shut down the running game. They, for the most part, limited the big plays in the pass game. They've got a nice lead here in the fourth quarter.
They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
That makes it second and
second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Green gets it to his tailback. He's pushed out of bounds around the 27-yard line. Tyler is waiting for the snap. The corner. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Tackle made around the 47-yard line.
Isaac was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. The middle for a nice game.
That's a game of five on the play. First down.
He fights forward to about the 40.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, eight to go. Ball on the 40. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
The pass falls incomplete. Number 86 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and eight. Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. Wilson is back to receive. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. Now he's scrambling, and he's going to come up with a sack.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That'll make it second and nine.
So the sack makes this a second and long. He's taken down at about the 33-yard line.
There you go. Good read by the quarterback to give the offense a new set of downs. If the defense wants to line up in man, work that slant route until they stop it.
At the 48-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
He gets rid of this one.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Quick strike, and he drops it. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Five wide. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Fires it out, and he hits him hard at the 21.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second.
This is the 8th play of this drive. There was some movement on the line.
False start, offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
From the 26-yard line, second down. Fires out to his wideout, and they make the stop at about the 11. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Dangerous pass here, and it falls incomplete.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Touchdown, Seminoles. Rushing touchdown makes it a one-score game. That was a huge play. And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion.
Mike 42.
They go on the ground and fail on the two-point conversion.
So an 11-play, 85-yard drive. But they just get 6 points after failing to convert for two.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
He's taken down at the 41. Oh, here we go, Herbie. You got to love it. Final few minutes. It's crunch time.
Love to get into the fourth quarter with the game still yet to be determined. We'll find out who's going to make a play to win this thing.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. They hit him in the backfield. Florida State's going to take their first time out of the half. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 43-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. The Seminoles use their second time out. Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close.
That makes it fourth and eight.
Kicks away, and he splits the uprights. Set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Tackle made at the 21-yard line. The Seminoles coaching staff and the entire team knows that this is the guy that can win it for them.
The offense has to find a way to get the football into the hands of this running back, whether it's a simple toss sweep or maybe a ball out of the backfield where he can catch it in space. Any way that they can get the football to him to see if he can spring one to maybe get the field goal range or who knows, maybe take it to the house.
He lets it go.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. He's going to try and scramble. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
That's a loss of 2 yards. Third down.
A little over a minute in the game. He's out to the 30. The junior makes the catch. And he's taken down the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Runs with it. And he's got room. He's at midfield. And he's tackled at the 46.
That's a gain of 17 on the play. First down.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Slings it, and down he goes at about the 39-yard line.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
They bring him down.
That is a loss of 6 on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 9.
Motion, motion, motion. Motion, motion, motion.
Here you go. So the play of the day, 4th and ball game, and the defense comes up with the stop of the day and what will be the win. The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee, Florida State will take their final timeout. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee.